Boxing superstar Deontay Wilder, seen here after one of his fights, will be honored May 25th in Tuscaloosa, Alabama, with a full-size statue. Here's a look what the statue looks like. In a second, I'll show you another angle of the statue. Whoever did it got down because his face looks exactly like it. And I know these statues are not cheap. They're very, very pricey. Cost like $150,000, $180,000, and that means $250,000 to make. So shout out to the city. They're giving it to Deontay for his achievements in boxing and his contribution to society, to the community. Now, speaking of the heavyweight division, the WBC Mauricio Suleiman, he says that they're going to give Tyson Fury a little more time to decide what he's doing next. And if he does vacate, if indeed he is retiring, they're going to do a tournament to determine who will be the next champion. The top eight fighters for the WBC in the heavyweight division are Deontay Wilder, Joe Joyce, Joseph Parker, Frank Sanchez, Andy Ruiz, Makhmudov, Dillian White, and King Kong Ortiz. Of course, Usyk and Joshua are talking about a rematch, so they're not on this list. But I'm sure the winner of this WBC tournament would love to fight the winner of Usyk and Joshua. Deontay Wilder never fought Joshua. I think Joshua is going to win that rematch, but we'll see. And then it may be Deontay Wilder, Anthony Joshua in an epic battle. But one step at a time, let's see what happens with Tyson Fury. I personally don't believe he's retired, so we'll keep you guys posted. Stay tuned. Ellie Setback reporting.